guys, this is LX. Welcome back to another Super Mario Let's Play video. And today we're just gonna be doing the Wicker Lord, try and complete as many courses as possible. Let's just jump right into it. So I hope you are having a good day. Oh, this one. I tried this one once. I don't think it went too well. Okay, let's get rid of that turtle. Simply, I'm gonna crouch here because I know there's a balloon up here. I don't want the wind to blow it away. I'm not sure if the wind has any effect on it, but if it does, I don't want that to happen. Yeah. Oh, I thought I was gonna be killed by that turtle for a second there. Was I supposed to lose that some other time? Alright, so if we just lose some coins down this tube. Yeah. Let's just get those. And let's just continue on. I know I missed a few, but okay, let's just stay here. Wait for the wind. Fly up here, boing. So we're gonna pick up again. I think the false coin is up in that tube. So we need to go like, whoop. Oh no, that was too fast. Nope. Stay here. Dang it. There's down the edge here. Can you go off this tube? I don't think you can go off that tube. Okay, that's what that was for. Wait, yeah. Okay, climb up. No! Climb up. No, I don't. Ah! No. Not that way. Oh, come on. I already have flying equipment, so I'm not worried about losing that. There's something up here. Nope, nothing. Okay, I'm just gonna stay behind here. Or not. I'm gonna follow that. Oh, hi! Wonder if I missed anything. Checkpoints, this is warning me. This is the first cycle, I'm not sure. Okay, let's go down here before the wind picks up again. Okay, this is where I was last time. I kind of failed because I didn't have the flying equipment. Oh no, we did lose a coin. I might have to do that in between episodes. Don't worry, I will get that star coin. I'm not so angry though. I know where this one is. Oh yeah, okay. I know how to get there. It's very fun, actually. There you go, here, too little. You gotta wait for the wind to pick up. Then you gotta fly, oh no. You gotta fly at the very end. I did it wrong. Okay, let's go back down here. But if you gotta wait for it to pick up, you jump, and then you fly. Nope, dang it. Oh, I did it. I thought I was a goner there. You gotta be careful of this thing. You can't jump on it, it's automatically kills you. Okay, I believe there's a secret up here. Yeah, there's definitely a secret. Oh, dang it, I went for the tube. Can I go back? I'm pretty sure there's a secret back there. Nope. I can go up here. Nope. Yeah, let's go here. In between episodes, I will go get that last star coin. But for now, that is level completed. I forget where I was. I have played this game lots of times before, so I know a good amount about this game. That's Toad again, don't worry, I tried to save him. But for the last past 3 or 4 times when I have gone to save Toad, I have died with him or her, so I haven't saved him in quite some time. Oh, this one? This level is kind of tricky. The 4-star coin is easy peasy. Okay. Okay. Hi. Nice Tars. Okay, I'm just gonna let the guy walk off the edge. Okay. I believe we can go like this. Dana. Oh my gosh, that was cool. Okay, we can go up this tube, I do believe. Oh, dang it, no! Come back! Don't leave me here! Nice. Gonna use another of these bigness, and let's go. Oh boy. This one's gonna be a tricky one. There we go, okay, we got the point. That is good. We don't want to wander too far away from the square. There we go. Come on. There we go. That tube is harder than you think to get up. There we go. This is fun. Whee! Boing! Boing! Fly! Boing! Fly! Boing! Boing! Fly! Okay, I'll stop boinging and flying and I'll go downstairs. This view is really big. Usually they just like do it like this small, but that's a really big view. I don't think we missed anything. But here's a checkpoint! Thank you very much, I'll take it. Here's another one of this fly equipment, which I don't need, but I'll get just one. Oh no, not this guy. Not this guy. Those guys are too OP. I believe we can sort it now. Okay, I'm not going to get all these colors. Okay, we got the last of the star coins, but we gotta watch out for this guy. The annoying thing about that dude is when he wants elf and fireballs, he just goes after you and explodes. It's really annoying. I believe we're going to see another one of those guys. Hold up. Yep. Bye bye. I'm pretty sure you can go up that way too, but I'm gonna try that another time. Let's just go down this tube. Okay, we're not done yet. Okay, I want to do this really cool. Okay, didn't do it. Okay, oh well. Course cleared. 2 courses. Done. Okay. Okay, so that's all I'm gonna do for this episode. Tune in next time. Oh yeah. That web tube that you saw, that's to the cannon, I do believe. Okay, tune in next time, so to see me do this course and beyond. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see y'all later. Bye! I always